Me? It's just my stomach hurts so much. It's nearly unbearable. I tried to take medication, but I don't think the paracetamol is strong enough. It's like I'm hot and I'm cold and and I try and calm myself, but I'm hot and then I take it off, but I'm cold and and I've been doing stupid stuff as well, like I cried when I saw the series was about to end. Just tipped me over the edge. And I know it's early, but I'm just so tired. Have I drunk? I don't want to sub. You help me? Okay. Thanks. What are we looking for? Okay. Can you feed me the water bottle? Okay. Thanks. Drink some more. Okay, I guess. More? Are you sure? It'll help? Okay. Thanks, darling. So, are you gonna go? Yeah. So I know it's like 4 p.m. but what are you gonna do? Can you stay with me? Okay. Thank you. Hey, baby. Thank you. Oh. You look so cute from this angle. I mean, you look cute from every angle, but this one, I like it the most. Why? Because here I'm able to look directly in your beautiful eyes and I can feel your soft skin under my touch. I can see your beautiful hair. No, it doesn't matter that it's messy. That's the entire point. Oh, look at it. I like how I can cup your face in my hands. And can run my hands over your cheeks. I think you need a few more kisses on your cheeks. I didn't forget the other one. What else do I like? Well, I like how we're nose to nose and I can feel your breath. over my skin. And it reminds me that you're here and you're alive and you're well and you're mine. That really, really lines up my day. Oh, and the way you're breathing. I love it. Even though it's such a simple thing, breathing, but if you focus on it, the sound of you breathing can get addictive. No, I've taken too much medication. I need to wait at least another 4 hours. Please hold me tighter. So, are you gonna sleep? Guess. I'm already falling asleep, aren't I? It just feels so nice to be in your arms. Am I just fall asleep wrapped up in your arms? I don't know if it'll make the pain go away, but it sure as hell helps. Yeah, I'll be all right. Just keep your arms around me, okay? I just want to put the cover over me. But I'll probably change my mind next time.
Mm-hmm.